Somebody in here asked for it. I'm not real sure. But we close our shows a lot of times, the Mountain Heart shows, with this one. I've never played this piano, by the way. It's an old Fender Rhodes, in case you're wondering. I'm going to do this song, hopefully we're going to record it one day, but Warren Haynes heard, and Warren Haynes is a famous guitarist, and he plays for the Allman Brothers, and he heard that we were playing this song out, and a Guitar Player magazine called me up, and they go, "What in the world are you doing in a bluegrass band playing rock and roll covers on the Grand Ole Opry?" I said, "I don't know. I'm just doing what I like and what I feel." And they asked Warren what he thought about. He said, "What do you think about a bluegrass group playing Allman Brothers covers in Nashville on the Grand Ole Opry?" And he goes, "I really dig it." So apparently he approves of our version. I don't know, but. Anyway, it's a song called Soul Shine, and again, it's the last tune, and whoever asked for this thing, you guys might have asked for it, I'm not sure. He wanted it, didn't know it. Also want to thank, it's Gary, right? Gary, thank you so much, man. It sounds really good in there.
Girl,
Thank you so much. You guys, thank you for coming and sticking around. This is fun. Thanks to you guys.